Right then. Email?
Woo!
Right. Welcome to Bhagavad Neighbor Club. And welcome to VOTV. Right, I give a little bit of the agenda that we got for you this evening. We've got 8 artists on for you tonight. Unfortunately, 3 of our artists have let us down this evening, but they'll be on next week. So it'll be a busy week next week. And we'll sort that out from there. But anyway, we've got 8 great acts for you tonight. I can assure you, you're going to be really entertained. Before we do go on to our act, I'd like to introduce you from judges this evening. Our series winner, the lovely Amy Lewis. Big round of applause, please, Amy Lewis. Our second judge this evening. Oh, she's out for you. I thought she was in the air. She's out for you. It's a lovely Bella Whitehood. And a big round of applause for Bella. She's gone through the second stages of The X Factor. Yeah, so we've got our own VOTV and The X Factor. We're our third guest judge this evening. So be gentle with her, it's her first time. She's a singer in her own right. They just formed a lovely group, and I hope you all support them. It's a lovely group in the Valleys. It's called Women's Allow. So big round of applause, please, for Women's... Oh, no, only Women's Allow. I thought I got it right then. It's a lovely Kate Palmer. Oh, she, I was talking to her then.
Yes!
She, I was talking to her then, I'm sorry.
That was brilliant, though.
Well, this isn't going very well, then. I can tell you that now. This is not going very
best
well.
Best horse in the valley.
Best horse in the valley. Yeah, it's the lovely Sharon Speller. And our last judge this evening is the singer-songwriter, producer, Mr. Joey Blake. Right, I'm the host this evening, Peter Dacey. I can see it's going to be an hard night because I cocked it up already. But as I said, we got a great night's entertainment for you tonight.